striker. Took a touch off an Argentine defender. It's just a little high for John Aloisi. The Oli Roos have shown, even at this early stage, that the Argentine defence can be penetrated. Hasn't been breached yet in this tournament. It's because they spend most of their time attacking, as they're doing here. Rosales in field, and a shot by D'Alessandro! 1-0! 8 minutes gone, Andre D'Alessandro. Nothing more than a half chance, but that's all he needed. Well, there seemed little danger when Rosales got the ball out on the right-hand side. But D'Alessandro ghosted into space on the edge of the penalty area. It came off Cancel Sheriff. Valeri was a metre or two behind D'Alessandro. And the Oli Roos find themselves a goal down after 8.5 minutes.